थर्ड्स इन न्यूमेरिकल मेथड फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज डिफरेंसेस। डिफरेंसेस व्हाई वी स्टडी डिफरेंसेस एंड व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ डिफरेंसेस इन द साइंस। वन ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम कनेक्टेड विद द एनालिसिस ऑफ एक्सपेरिमेंटल डेटा कंसर्न्स द रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ सच डेटा बाई एनालिटिक फार्मूला। दस वी मे विश टू रिप्रेजेंट आइदर एग्जैक्टली और अप्रॉक्सीमेटली अ सेट ऑफ ऑब्जर्व वैल्यूज। सेट ऑफ ऑब्जर्व वैल्यू फॉर एग्जाम्पल एक्स आई कामा वाई आई, सेट ऑफ वैल्यूज एक्स आई कामा वाई आई बाई सम रिलेशनशिप ऑफ द फार्म y is equal to f of x. In such an analysis, the concept of difference is important. We consider a set of pairs of values x I comma y I where I is equal to 0, 1, 2 and so on. Up to the start from 0 up goes up to the n minus 1 because there are n data n minus 1 which can be represented by points in the xy plane. In the xy plane the difference between successive pairs of ordinates that is y I plus 1 and y I can take any value, it starts from 0 goes up to n minus 1. If we give the value I the value 0, then this will be y1 and this will be y0. Then the difference between y1 and y0, y2 and y1, y3 and y2, y4 and y3 and so on, that is yi plus 1 and yi we call the first forward difference. We call the first forward differences of y each. And we denote then them by delta y I. Thus delta y I is equal to y I plus 1 minus y I, where I is equal to 0, 1, 2 up to the n minus 1. This is equation number 1. That is delta y I is equal to y1 minus y0 delta y1 is equal to y2 minus y1 delta y2 is equal to y3 minus y2. And so on. Delta y n minus 1 is equal to delta, this is equal to yn minus yn minus 1. And delta is called and delta is called forward delta is called the forward difference operator. Delta is called the forward difference operator. The differences of the first differences of the first forward difference. The differences of the first forward differences first forward differences the differences of the first forward differences called second forward differences the differences of the first forward differences called second forward differences and are denoted by and are denoted by del 2 y naught del 2 y 1 del 2 y 2 and so on that is del 2 y naught can be written as first we write down del y naught and from here del y naught this is your del y naught del y naught is equal to y1 minus y naught then this will become del y1 minus y naught we have put the value of del y naught and del y naught is equal to y1 minus y naught and then we operate with this del this will become del y1 minus del y naught because this is the operator and del y1 from here del y1 is equal to y2 minus y1 then this will become y2 minus y1 minus del y naught and del y naught is equal to y1 minus y naught and if we open the bracket then this will become y2 minus 2y1 plus y naught. Similarly, del 3y naught. Del 3y naught means del of del y naught and del 2 y naught is equal to del of y 2 minus 2 y 1 y 2 minus 2 y 1 plus y naught and we operate with this then this will become del y 2 minus 2 del y 1 plus del y naught and del y2 डेल वाई टू इज इक्वल टू वाई थ्री माइनस वाई टू, दिस इज योर वाई थ्री माइनस वाई टू माइनस टू डेल वाई वन, डेल वाई वन इज इक्वल टू वाई टू माइनस वाई वन, वाई टू माइनस वाई वन प्लस डेल वाई नाट, डेल वाई नाट इज इक्वल टू वाई वन माइनस वाई नाट एंड दिस इज वाई वन माइनस वाई नाट, देन दिस विल बिकम वाई थ्री माइनस वाई टू माइनस टू वाई टू प्लस टू वाई वन प्लस वाई वन माइनस वाई नाट। And if we add, then this will become y3 minus 3y2 plus 3y1 minus y0. Then if we want to write down the general value, then this will become del y I is equal to y I plus 1 minus y I, where I takes value from I is equal to 0, 1, 2 up to the n minus general kth, kth difference. This is the third difference, second difference, first difference, and this is the kth difference. In place of k you can write down r, rn, anything what you want. Kth difference of yi is equal to delta k minus 1 yi plus 1 minus delta k minus 1 yi, because we know that delta y naught is equal to y 1 minus y 1 minus y naught, and if we want to find out delta square y naught, then this will become delta y 1 minus del y naught. Here the power means order of delta is 2 and here 1 less. In similar fashion, this is delta to the power k, the order of delta is k, y I is equal to 1 less, 1 less delta k minus 1 y I plus 1 minus delta to the power k minus 1 y I. This is the general value and we can write, give it by equation number 2. The difference is usually denoted by the tables, and we want to show you how this table presented in tabular form, and the table is this is x, this is y, this is first difference delta y, this is delta square y, and this is delta cube y, and this is delta 4 y. This x, this is x naught, x 1, write down in big side, x 1, x 2, x 2, x 3, x 4 and so on, x n minus 1, x n, and corresponding each x there is a unique y. This is your y naught, y 1, y 2, y 3, y 4 and so on. This is y n minus 1 y n. Then we write down the first difference in between these two. This is delta y naught. This is delta y naught. This is your delta y 1 in between delta y 2. This is your delta y 3 and this is your delta y 4 in between r delta y 3 and so on. Last one will become delta y n minus 1, because forward difference, this is y 1 minus y naught, forward number is y naught, therefore we write down delta y naught, this is delta y 1, this is delta y 2, this is delta y 3 and so on so forth. This is y n minus 1 is equal to delta y n, and we want to find out the second difference. Then the second difference will be written in this bracket and this will become delta square y naught, and here delta square y 1 and here delta square y 2, delta square y 2, and again the difference of these three delta cube y naught and difference of this delta cube y 1. Delta cube y 1 and the differences of these two is equal to delta 4 y, delta 4 y naught. This is in this manner, this goes to this and this goes to delta square and this goes to this one, like this, and this number, this number, this number, this, this, like this, delta y 3. The quantity in each column represents the difference between the quantities in the preceding column. Quantity placed midway, which I have suggested in between y 1 and y naught, this is delta y naught, between y 1 and y 2 this is your in midway, this term should be here, delta y naught and between this delta y, delta 2 y naught and delta 3 y naught, in between these and delta 3 y naught and so on. This is your in between these two delta 4 y naught in midway, like this, this, this and this. In the midway, between the quantity being subtracted, so that the forward difference with the like subscripts lie along the downward slanting diagonals in the table. We note that if the rth difference, that is delta r y I, are constant, that is if delta 4 y naught is constant or delta 5 y naught is constant, that is r can take any value, delta r y naught r constant. If this number is constant, then all differences of order higher than r, that is r plus 1, r plus 2, r plus 3 and so on so forth, will become 0. In particular, in practice, the difference can be deemed to be 0 if they involve only the last significant digit at the data. Now, it follows from 1 and 2. See that follows from 1 and 2 we see that from 1 and 2 we see that y 1 is equal to y naught plus delta y naught, y 2 is equal to y 1 plus delta y 1, delta y 1, and this can be written as, we know the value of y 1, y 1 is equal to y naught plus delta y naught, and the value of delta y 1, y 1 plus delta y 1, and this is your delta y 1. Delta y 1 means delta y naught plus delta y naught, delta y naught plus delta square y naught plus delta square y naught, delta square y naught, and this can be written as y naught and y naught as it is plus 2 delta y naught plus delta square y naught. Similarly, y 3 can be written as y 2 plus delta y 2, and we know the value of y, put over here y 2 is y naught plus 2 delta y naught plus delta square y naught. The value of y 2 is y 1 plus delta y 1, and the value of y 1 is y naught plus delta y naught, and we substitute over here, and the value of delta y 1 is equal to, we take delta on both sides, then delta y naught plus delta square y naught, then y naught plus delta y naught and delta y naught is 2 delta y naught plus delta square y naught. And y 3 is nothing but y 2 plus delta y 2, and we know the value of y 2, y 2 is y naught plus 2 delta y naught plus delta square y naught, we substituted over here, plus delta y 2, delta y 2, and if we apply delta over here, then this will become delta y naught plus 2 delta square y naught plus delta cube y naught, and this will become y naught as it is plus 2 delta y naught, and delta y naught is 3 delta square y naught plus 3 delta square y naught plus delta cube y naught, because y naught and 2 delta y naught and delta y naught is 3 times delta y naught plus 3 delta square y naught plus delta cube y naught. Symbolically we can retain it, if we take here symbolically, symbolically written as y1, and if we take this y naught as common, then this will become 1 plus delta y naught, 1 plus delta y naught, and y2, if we take delta common, then this will become 1 plus delta whole square y naught, because 1 plus delta whole square is equal to 1 square plus 2 delta plus delta square, we impose here, we will get, and similarly y3 is equal to 1 plus